children. Very bright and beautiful. All children, bright and beautiful. All children, big and small. All children, wise and wonderful. The good God made you all. Yes, my dear children, the good God made you all, isn't it? That is why God has kept us all safe. Are you safe from corona? Yes, isn't it? So, now, what are we going to do? We are safe. So many months we have been locked in our house, and even today we are locked in our house. But today we are going to prove that no corona, no COVID or any virus can stop us from learning. So, are you ready? Yes, we will start our online lesson right now. Ready now? Yes. So, look here, all of you. What do you see here? What do you see? You can see? Yes, correct. Very good. You can see a lion here. Yes or no? You said it correctly. It's a lion. And what about this? Oh, story. You are saying, no, teacher is not going to say story. This is? So, some of you are very correct. You said it's a mouse. Lion and the mouse, you said, isn't it? You are very correct. The lion, sleeping lion, and over the lion, a mouse is playing. You have learned in junior, senior, and all, and you are very thorough with the story. And today, teacher is not going to tell you the story about the lion and the mouse. Okay, then what? Did you hear? Listen properly. A song teacher sang at the beginning. What was that? All children bright and beautiful. All children big and small. Yes or no? All children big and small. Look at these animals now. Look at these two animals. What do you notice? Yes. The lion is big and the mouse is small. Yes, my dear children. So today we have a concept of big and small. Okay, we are going to learn that today, big and small. Alright, so the lion is big and the mouse is small. Can you think of something else that is big and small? Look at teacher's hand. Now look at your hand. Whose hand is big and whose hand is small? Your hand is small and the teacher's hand is big. Now look at your mom or your dad and look at you. Take your mom or take your dad and go stand in front of the mirror, okay? And then you see who is big. Mom is big or you are big. Alright? Now, teacher has kept something for you. Now, you should tell me what is big and what is small. Alright? Now, let this mouse and the lion go aside. Okay? It's gone. Now, see, can you see these two things here? What is this? A clock. A big clock. And what about this? A small clock. Big clock. A small clock. Alright? So here we saw a big clock and a small clock. Now, what are these here? two things we can see: a big plate and a small plate. A big plate and a small plate. What about this? A big cup and a small cup. Small, like you, tiny cup, no? A small cup and a big cup. What are these now? A big book and a small book. Is this which is small, which is big? Yes. This is big book and this is a small book. Alright? Now, we have two teddies here. All like teddies, isn't it? All of you like teddies, no? Yes. Small teddy and big teddy. Very good. So now you know big and small. See? Big glass and a small glass. See? So the difference, big glass and a small glass. Again, teacher has a big bowl and a small bowl. Big bowl, small bowl. Small bowl, big bowl. Okay? Now, children, with these so many things, teacher did not go out to buy all these things. Now we cannot go out, yes or no? Corona is everywhere, especially in Kanchur, everywhere Corona is there, isn't it? So we have to be inside. Teacher collected all these things for you from my home. Now you are in your home. What you have to do is collect a few things that are big and that are small and use your old book, and in that one page you write big. Today two keywords we have learned. What are those two keywords? One is B-I-G, big. B-I-G, big. And the other word we learned, yes, M A L L, small, big and small. So two keywords we have learned, that is, one is big and one is small. I want you all to collect 5 big things and 5 small things from your home and draw it here. For example, now teacher is drawing a big tree and here a small tree. Okay? A big balloon and a small balloon. So, big, big tree, big balloon. Small, small tree, small balloon. What are the keywords you learned today? Big and small. B-I-G, big. S-M-A-L-L, small. Okay. So, what are you going to do today? Collect 5 things, big and 5 small things, and draw and keep under their headings. The keyword is B-I-G, big. S-M-A-L-L, small. Okay, come on, say all of you together. B-I-G, big. S-M-A-L-L, small, big, small, small, big. Come on, do it. Big, small, small, big. See here. Is this big or small? Big ball. What is this? Ball. Big ball. What about about this? This is a small ball. Big ball, small ball. Small ball, big ball. Yes or no? Have you seen tennis ball? Okay? Have you seen tennis ball? Very small, isn't it? Have you seen cricket ball? Bigger than that. So, which is big? Cricket ball is big or tennis ball is big? Cricket ball is big. Okay, now see my dear children, big cushion, small cushion, big cushion, small cushion. You look around in your house, you will find lot of things in your house, big and small. Okay, your ceiling fan is big, your exhaust fan is small, your fridge is big, your grinder is small. So look around, find out 5 things big and 5 things small and then draw it and if possible write the spelling of it. Okay, if you don't know the spelling, I'll help you later. Okay, now this drawing part, you make it clear and make the concept of big and small is clear to you now. So is it clear everybody? Let us thank God for keeping us safe. Alright? And let us also pray for His protection throughout this season and throughout our life. Okay? Done?